So students, in our last class, under chapter Animal Kingdom, we started learning about phylum Chordata. Okay, let us recall what we have learnt in last class. Hindina class alla naavu yen kalthidivi anta one sala nodana. Okay, you already know the meaning of Chordata. Chorda refers to notochord there, backbone. Okay, bennumule. Okay, the animal which has backbone. So it is notochord. Backbone is notochord there. So that's why animals are called chordates. Then our Kannada dalli kasherukagalu antivalla adakke. Okay, let us see what we have learnt. We have learnt in our last class classification of chordata. That is how many subphylums are there under phylum chordata. What are those subphylums? Phylum chordata has 3 subphylums. This is a recap, okay? Recapitulation, in short, recap of last class. So, phylum Chordata has 3 subphylums. That is, you recall what we have learned. First one is Urochordata. Urochordata. It is also called as Tunicata, other name for Urochordata. Urochordata innond hesaru Tunicata. Okay, then subphylum number 2, that is Cephalochordata. Then subphylum number 3, Vertebrata. So we have learnt in our last class about all these 3. You just recall, Urochordata. Uro means tail. Andre bala, uro. Chordata means notochord. Okay. So, notochord is present only in the tail region. That too, only in the embryonic stage. Okay. When it is embryo. Okay. Only at that time, notochord will be there. So, when it grows by age, notochord will not be there. Okay. Andre, Urochordata ಬಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತ್ರ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಇರುವಂಥದ್ದು. ಓಕೆ, ಅದರ ನಂತರ ಇಡೀ ಜೀವನ ಪೂರ್ತಿ ಇರುವುದಿಲ್ಲ. ಓಕೆ, ನಾಟ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಔಟ್ ದ ಲೈಫ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ಎಂಬ್ರಿಯೋನಿಕ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಎಂಬ್ರಿಯೋನಿಕ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲೈಫ್. ಓಕೆ, ಲೈಕ್ ಇನ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಬೇಬಿ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಸೊ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಇನ್ ಸಮ್ ಆ್ಯನಿಮಲ್ಸ್, ಇನ್ ಸಮ್ ಆ್ಯನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಲಾರ್ವಾ ಈಸ್ ದ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಎಂಬ್ರಿಯೋನಿಕ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್, ಓಕೆ, ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮದರ್ಸ್ ವೂಂಬ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ, ಅಂದರೆ ತಾಯಿಯ ಗರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿರುವಾಗಲೇ. ಓಕೆ, ಎಂಬ್ರಿಯೋ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಎಂಬ್ರಿಯೋ ಅಂದರೆ ನಾವು ಭ್ರೂಣ ಅಂತೀವಲ್ಲ. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್. ಸೊ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ಎಂಬ್ರಿಯೋನಿಕ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ಲಾರ್ವಲ್ ಟೇಲ್, ಟೇಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲಾರ್ವಾ. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯೂರೋಕಾರ್ಡೇಟಾ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಸಿಡಿಯಾ, ಸಾಲ್ಪಾ, ಡೋಲಿಯೋಲಮ್, ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್. ಎಸಿಡಿಯಾ, ಡೋಲಿಯೋಲಮ್, ಸಾಲ್ಪ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸಲ್ಪ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಾಲ್ಪ, ಎಸ್ ಎ ಎಲ್ ಪಿ. ವೆನ್ ಐ ಮೈ ಪ್ರೊನೌನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು ಯು. ದೆನ್ ಸೆಫಾಲೋಕಾರ್ಡೇಟಾ. ಸೆಫಾಲಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹೆಡ್, ತಲೆ. ಯು ನೋ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಸೆಫಾಲಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹೆಡ್. ದಟ್ ಡಸಂಟ್ ಮೀನ್ ದಟ್ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಹೆಡ್. ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಟು ಟೋ ಆರ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಟು ಟೇಲ್. ಅಂದರೆ ತಲೆಯಿಂದ ಬಾಲದವರೆಗೂ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಇದೆ. ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಹೆಡ್ ಟಿಲ್ ಟೋ, ಹೋಲ್ ಬಾಡಿ, ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ಟು ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪರ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಔಟ್ ದ ಲೈಫ್. ಪರ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಔಟ್ ದ ಲೈಫ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ಮನೆಂಟ್ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್. ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಬರ್ತ್ ಟಿಲ್ ಡೆತ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಆ್ಯನಿಮಲ್ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್, ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಲಾರ್ವಾ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಔಟ್ ದ ಲೈಫ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಟು ಟೋ, ಪರ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಥ್ರೂಔಟ್ ಲೈಫ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೆಫಾಲೋಕಾರ್ಡೇಟಾ. ವಿ ಟುಕ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸೆಫಾಲೋಕಾರ್ಡೇಟಾ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಂಫಿಯಾಕ್ಸಸ್, ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಲ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲೆಟ್. ಸಾರಿ, ಅದರ್ ನೇಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಂಫಿಯಾಕ್ಸಸ್. ಆರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಸ್ branchiostoma. Okay, so third one which we are going to discuss today, but some characters of vertebrata we discussed in last class. Vertebrata means animals where in the early stage when they are born, okay, soon after the birth they will have notochord, but later when it grows by age, slowly notochord will be replaced by vertebral column. Means first, soon after the birth, in the baby stage, like in human beings also, human baby soon after the birth will have notochord in the backbone. Okay, slowly when it grows, then notochord will be replaced by vertebral column. Andre magu huttuvaga adakke notochord itto, adar nantara belita belita age aagta hodage dodda aagta hodange notochord vertebral column aagi badlavane agu. Okay, so notochord is replaced by vertebral column. So animal which has vertebral column becomes vertebra, vertebrata. Vertebral column or actual backbone what human beings have now. Okay, I hope you understood. Baby, newborn baby will have notochord, then when it grows it will have vertebral column. You tell me, I am not a baby. ನಾನು ಬೇಬಿ ಥರ ಕಾಣ್ತೇನೆ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅಂಕಲ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿಬೇಡಿ ಮತ್ತೆ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಏಜ್ಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಅಷ್ಟು ಏಜು ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ನನಗೆ, ಬಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಅಡಲ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರಲ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ವೆನ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಬೇಬಿ, ಓಕೆ, ಅಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್. ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಲೈಫ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಬೋತ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರಲ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನೌ. ಓಕೆ, ಅಂದರೆ ನನ್ನ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಹುಟ್ಟಿದಾಗ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಇತ್ತು, ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡು ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರಲ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಆಗಿ ಬದಲಾವಣೆ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೋತ್. ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್, ಡೂ ಯು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ವಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ ವರ್ಟಿಬ್ರೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾರ್ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಕಾರ್ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ are not vertebrates. We have discussed it. We are vertebrates. All vertebrates are chordates because we have vertebral column, we had notochord also, so we have both in our life. So we are chordates also, we are vertebrates also. But what about these two, urochordate and cephalochordate? In their lifetime they don't have vertebral column, only notochord. If they have only notochord, then they are only chordates, they are not vertebrates. ಅಂದರೆ ಬರೀ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಇದ್ದರೆ ಅವು ಕಾರ್ಡೇಟ್ ಮಾತ್ರ, ಬಟ್ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರಲ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ದ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾರ್ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಕಾರ್ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಬಲ್ ಟು ಅಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ವಿ ಕಮ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಸಬ್ ಫೈಲಮ್ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರೇಟ. ನಾವು ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರೇಟದಲ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ತೇವೆ. ವಿ ಆರ್ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ವಿ ಆರ್ ಕಾರ್ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಅಂದರೆ ಮನುಷ್ಯರು ನಾವು ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ಸ್ ಹೌದು, ಕಾರ್ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ ಹೌದು, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಎರಡೂ ಇತ್ತು, ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಇದೆ, ಮುಂಚೆ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಇತ್ತು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಬೋತ್, ವಿ ಆರ್ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ವಿ ಆರ್ ಕಾರ್ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ನೌ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರಲ್ ಕಾಲಮ್, ಬಟ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ನೋಟೋಕಾರ್ಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ವಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಅದರ್ ಜನರಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರೇಟಾ? ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್. ಟುಡೇಸ್ ಇವತ್ತು ನಾವು ಕಲಿಯುವಂಥ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಅದರ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರೇಟಾ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸೀ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಅದರ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸಬ್ ಫೈಲಮ್ ವರ್ಟೆಬ್ರೇಟಾ ಇನ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್. See, we forget how to use duster also. Forget means we will not have that much time. In our B.Ed. classes we have learnt always you should use duster in the left hand, and while rubbing you should rub it only downwards. ಅಂದರೆ ಕೆಳಗೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಡಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಫಾಲ್ ಡೌನ್, ಅಂದರೆ ಡಸ್ಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೆಳಗೆ ಬೀಳ್ತಾನೆ. ಇನ್ ಬಿ ಎಡ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಡಸ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್, ಅದಕ್ಕೂ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡೋವನು. ಓಕೆ, ನಾವು ಸಿ ಡಸ್ಟ್ ಡಸಂಟ್ ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲೀನ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಟುಡೇ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸಬ್ ಫೈಲಮ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಬ್ ಫೈಲಮ್ vertebrata. One point we learned, that is during early stages, they had notochord. Later, it is replaced by vertebral column. This vertebral column in some animals, it is cartilaginous, it has cartilage. In some animals, it is cartilaginous. Like fishes are of two types, cartilaginous fishes and bony fishes. Because you know, fishes, all the, what is that, fishes will not have bones. They will have hard structure called cartilage also. Okay, fishes are of two types. Andre meenugalalli eradu vidha idu. Cartilaginous fish and bony fish. If it has a hard cartilage, like, see in the ear portion, here in the ear portion, it looks very hard, but this is not bone. This is cartilage. Okay, so this cartilage will be there in some fishes as vertebral column. They are cartilaginous vertebral column, but in some fishes it is made up of bone, so it is bony. Okay, so cartilaginous or bony vertebral column. So we are vertebrates also, chordates also. That is why that statement, all vertebrates are chordates, but all chordates are not vertebrates. Andre, what are you saying? Next. What about other characters of vertebrate? We are talking about our own characters. Andre, namma character ne naavu helkolthiddu. Namma dehadalli yeninide, yav yav karyagalige. It is very simple. What we have in our body, that only we are defining. For excretion, what we have? Kidney. For excretion, kidney. And for osmoregulation also, kidney. For removing waste, waste material, nitrogenous waste material, we have kidney, pair of kidneys. Then we have paired appendages. Paired appendages may be fins or limbs. You know, paired appendages means jointed legs or hands. In fishes, there are no legs and hands, but fish also comes under vertebrate. Andre fish galu meen galu vertebrate adalle bartade, but avagalli kai kalilla. Okay, they don't have limbs. Limbs means, you know, human beings have hands and legs are called limbs. Okay, kai matte kaalu seri limbs antevaru. Fins means, you know, fins of, like fishes have rekke galu tara. Okay, it is required for swimming. Okay, so fishes have fins, but remaining animals have limbs. That is called paired appendages. Paired means, you know, joint. Like hand is not only one, we have two. It is one pair. Legs are one pair. Okay, so paired appendages are there. Then heart is ventral, you know, it is situated in the front portion, chest cavity, ventral, with two-chambered or three-chambered or four-chambered heart. Okay, you should know that two-chambered heart is there in fishes. Book illa, naan helthirudu. It's not there in the book. Later you will learn. Two-chambered heart is there in fishes. Fishes will have heart with only two chambers. That is, one auricle, one ventricle. Okay, andre heart alli erade ಕೋಣೆಗಳಿರೋದು. ಓಕೆ, ಒನ್ ಆರಿಕಲ್, ಒನ್ ವೆಂಟ್ರಿಕಲ್. ದೆನ್ ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರೆಪ್ಟೈಲ್ಸ್, ಓಕೆ, ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರೆಪ್ಟೈಲ್ಸ್ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಚೇಂಬರ್ಡ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯು ನೋ ಟೂ ಆರಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ವೆಂಟ್ರಿಕಲ್. ಎರಡು ಆರಿಕಲ್, ಒನ್ ವೆಂಟ್ರಿಕಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ರೆಪ್ಟೈಲ್ಸ್, ಕ್ರೊಕೊಡೈಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಷನಲ್ ಕೇಸ್. ಕ್ರೊಕೊಡೈಲ್, ಮೊಸಳೆ, ಕ್ರೊಕೊಡೈಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಚೇಂಬರ್ಡ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್. ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ಸ್, ಮ್ಯಾಮಲ್ಸ್? ಮ್ಯಾಮಲ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಫೋರ್ ಚೇಂಬರ್ಡ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ two auricles, two ventricles. Okay, heart has four chambers. Okay. So these are general characters of vertebrates. Now we will see classification of vertebrates. Vertebrata subphylum is again classified into different classes, different divisions. How it is distributed, we will see. Vertebrata is a subphylum under phylum Chordata. Now again, this subphylum has divisions, classes, superclasses, all that. That we will see now. Subphylum Vertebrata is divisible into two divisions under subphylum Vertebrata, two divisions dividing. Okay, two divisions. Number one, first one is Agnatha. Don't call like in Kannada, Agnatha, all that, Ajnatha. No, it is not Agnatha. Gnatha means, you know, it is not English word, you know that. Biology words will be either Latin or Greek. So in their language, Gnathos means jaw. Jaw means, you know, dawade. Okay, this is jaw, where teeth is there, supported by bone, jaw. This is jaw. Okay. A means without. Without, illade. Okay, so Agnatha means animals without jaws. Okay, they don't have jaw. Andre davade illade irvantu Agnatha. Then other division is Gnathostomata. Again, Gnathos means jaw. Stoma means mouth. Okay, bai. Mouth is supported by jaw. Okay, so that is a character. Mouth is supported by jaw. So this is with jaw, that is without jaw. Stoma means mouth, Gnathos means jaw. Mouth is supported by jaw bone. So two class, one is without jaw, other one is with jaw. Another one, davade illade iruvantadu, davade iruvantadu. Under division Agnatha, okay, only one class is there, class. Okay, that class is class Cyclostomata. Under Agnatha only one class. Andre Agnatha da kelagade innond class bartade adr olagade. Okay, that is called Cyclostomata. Cyclo means circular. Circular, round. Okay. Then stoma means mouth. Bai. Okay. That means Cyclostomata means animals which have circular mouth, round mouth. Okay. So Cyclostomata. Cyclo means circular. Stoma means mouth. Okay, then under division Gnathostomata, there are two superclasses. You know what a superclass means? Superclass means it comes above the class. Under superclass, there will be classes. It is like a police department category, you know, categorization, ranking. Okay, so that is, you know, that you have learned in first chapter. The lowest order is species. Below that there is subspecies. Okay, so, and the top rank comes kingdom, you know that. Kingdom, like kingdom Animalia, under that division or phylum, like that. Phylum, division, okay. Then you all know that, that is order, family, class, all that, you know. So, superclass, there are two superclasses. Under superclass, there will be classes. Under superclass, kinta kelage class bartu. Which are those two superclasses? We'll see now. Number one, superclass Pisces. Some people call it as Pisces. Okay, correct pronunciation. Superclass Pisces. P-I-S-C-E-S. ಸೂಪರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಪಿಸಿಸ್. ಪಿಸಿಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಏನೋ ಫಿಶಸ್, ಅಂದರೆ ಮೀನಿಗೆ ಫಿಶ್ ಪಿಸಿಸ್ ಅನ್ನೋ. ಆಲ್ ದ ಫಿಶಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಸೂಪರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಪಿಸಿಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಸೂಪರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೂಪರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಟೆಟ್ರಾಪೋಡಾ. ನನ್ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್, ಅಂದರೆ ಇದು ಯಾವುದು ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ಪದ ಅಲ್ಲ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಲ್ಯಾಟಿನ್ ಆರ್ ಗ್ರೀಕ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಟೆಟ್ರಾ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಫೋರ್, ಇದು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ, ಯು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನೋ. ಇನ್ ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕಾಲ್ ದಟ್, ಇಸ್ಂಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಇಫ್ ಒನ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಟಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಮೋನೋ, ಟೂ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಡೈ, ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ತ್ರೀ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಟ್ರೈ, ದೆನ್ ಫೋರ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಟೆಟ್ರಾ, ಫೈವ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಪೆಂಟಾ, ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಹೆಕ್ಸಾ, ಸೆವೆನ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಹೆಪ್ಟಾ, ದೆನ್ ಏಟ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಆಕ್ಟಾ, ಓಕೆ, ನೈನ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ನ್ಯಾನೋ, ದೆನ್ ಟೆನ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಡೆಕಾ. Then you know in chemistry you learn that alkane, alkenes, alkynes. If it is alkane, it ends with ane. So meth becomes methane. One carbon atom is mono or meth. Then two carbon atoms, eth. Then prop, but, pent, hex, hept, oct, nano, deca, like that. Okay. Tetra means four. So tetra means for podos or poda means foot or appendages. Okay, that is limbs they are talking about, or foot you can say, or else hand and foot together, it is limbs. Hands and legs, can you tell me we come under which super class? Definitely we are not fishes, now mean alla, so we don't come under super class pieces. We come under tetrapoda. Tetra means four. We have four limbs. Which are those four limbs? Two hands, two legs, totally four. Two hands, two legs. Hands and legs are called limbs. Animal which has four limbs, two hands and two legs. In other animals, like you consider cows and dogs, okay, nai mate danagalalla, they also have four limbs. First two limbs are not called hands, adu kai anta karidilla, it is called four limbs. Okay, first two, four limbs, F-O-R-E, four, okay, which comes front. Then last two are called hind limbs, hind, H-I-N-D, means back. Okay, totally four are there. So animal which has four limbs are called tetrapoda. Okay, then under super class species, there are two classes. Under super class species, there are two classes. Under species, adralli eradu class varthu. Number one, chondrichthys. See the spelling, Chondrichthys is a correct pronunciation. Last year one student read it as chondrichthys. Okay, it starts with C-H-O-N-D-R-I. Then C-H-T-H-Y-E-S. It is not pronounced as chondrichthys also. It is called chondrichthys. Okay. Chondrichthys, CH is there, so her comes, you know, chondrichthys. Simple meaning, chondrichthys means cartilaginous fishes. Cartilaginous fishes. Fish which has cartilage, not bone. No bone. Mule illa, ali cartilage ide, adike navu cartilaginous fishes. They are called chondrichthys. Then bony fishes, any fishes which have bones, they are called ಆಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಥಿಸ್. ಸೀ ದ ಸ್ಪೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಅಗೇನ್, ಬಿಡಿಸಿ ಬಿಡಿಸಿ ಬರೀತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ರನ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಲೆಟರ್, ಆಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್ ಸಪರೇಟೆಡ್. ಯು ಸಿ ಓ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಇ ಐ ಸಿ ಎಚ್ ಟಿ ಎಚ್ ವೈ ಇ ಎಸ್, ಡೋಂಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಸ್ಪೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಥಿಸ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೋನಿ ಫಿಶಸ್. Okay, so super class species has two classes, chondrichthys, osteichthys. Then tetrapoda has four classes. Number one, amphibia, amphibians including frogs, kappegalala idralli varudu. Okay, amphibia means which can live in two areas, that is it can live ಇನ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಅಂದರೆ ಭೂಮಿ ಮೇಲೂ ಬದುಕುವಂಥದ್ದು, ನೀರಲ್ಲೂ ಇರುವಂಥದ್ದು. ನಾವು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಉಭಯವಾಸಿಗಳು ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಲ್ಲ, ಉಭಯ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಬೋತ್. ಆ್ಯಂಫಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಬೋತ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆ್ಯಂಫಿ, ನೋ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ವರ್ಡ್, Latin or Greek. So it is Latin. Amphi means both. It can live in water also and on land also. So both. Okay, amphibia means living animal which can live in water and on land also. Amphibia. Okay, then reptilia class. Reptilia class, amphibia, four classes are there. Okay, reptiles like snakes, crocodiles, all tortoise, all that comes under. Okay, then aves. Aves. Aves means birds. Ella hakkigalu, pakshigalu, all the birds come under class aves. You know this. Then last comes class mammalia. Okay, class mammalia comes under last class under tetrapod. We come under mammalia, mammals. Now sastanigalu antevi kannadadalli. Okay, stana means breast. Okay, mammal means animal which feeds their young ones with milk because they have mammary glands. Mammary glands means, you know, breast, what we are talking about in case of human female. Okay, so mammalia. So this is classification of subphylum vertebrata. Under subphylum vertebrata there is two classification. I repeat, subphylum vertebrata has two divisions: agnatha, gnathostomata. Agnatha means without jaw, gnathostomata means with jaw. Then agnatha has only one class, that is cyclostomata, circular mouth. Then gnathostomata has two super classes, that is one is super class species fishes, the super class tetrapoda which has four limbs. Okay, andre naalku kaalna pranigalu anta naalku. Then super class species has two classes. Fishes are of two types, chondrichthys, osteichthys, cartilaginous fishes, bony fishes. Then tetrapoda is second super class. Under tetrapoda there are four classes, that is amphibia, reptilia, aves and mammalia. Okay, so next what we are going to learn is, first we will learn this class, that is cyclostomata, general characters in detail. Okay, then we go to cartilaginous fishes, then we go to bony fishes, then amphibia, reptilia, aves, mammals. Then chapter is over. So we have to take some 4 to 5 classes more, then chapter will get done. This is big chapter. Okay, andre dodda chapter idu. So we need so many classes. Already I took some 16 or 17 classes. Okay, so 5 or 6 more classes are required, because I don't want to go fast. You should understand, every word should be explained. Andre prati padanu illi explain madbekagutade. Okay, so we will learn next about class cyclostomata. Okay, so keep watching my classes. Thank you.